So that's what I gotta really work on, actually using the bomb, because it's not bad to use bomb. I'm trying to do it one credit clear on later stages. Just on the earlier bosses, I was trying to always beat her without dying and without using bombs. But when I get the Patchouli, then it starts to get a little bit hectic. But I figure with Patchouli, I'll start doing like one life. And I'll start doing that for Amelia and for Sophia. I try to do one life kills of her with some bombs and stuff. Man, it's getting really late. I can't be doing this. It was so much fun. Aw, damn. Okay. Hi, kitty. Hi. Oh, my God. Hi, bunny. How you doing, kitty? What you doing? You gonna get in my way? Oh God, there's a cat. Hi there, hi there. God, you're gonna get me killed, bunny. I can barely see. Oh God. Patchouli, just die. Oh my God, you crazy cat. God, don't get in my way! Yes! Alright, that's a good way to end it. And we did it with a cat in our face. We did it with a cat in our face. So, we got our no death kill of Patchouli. Good job, kitty. You did good. Ugh. Look at that. Look at this.